everyone, and thank you for watching our final episode of Tummy Talks with Dutch Mill Delight. I'm your host, Mary Beth Nave, and joining me right now is our favorite kachikahan on digestive health and immunity, none other than the private practicing dietitian, the lovely Miss Jeline Agustin.
Hi everyone, and thank you again for having me today.
So we've pretty much established Dutch Mill Delight's health benefits, with it being a tasty, refreshing drink that contains both probiotics and prebiotic fibers. And one question that a lot of people have asked us through the comments section and direct messaging is why probiotic drinks such as Dutch Mill Delight are served cold. Bakit nga ba?
Basically, manufacturers of probiotic drinks recommend that the products are chilled at 4 to 8 degrees Celsius, which is the average temperature inside our fridge. This is to ensure its potency, or in other words, masigurado na buhay na buhay ang mga probiotics and prebiotic fibers once we consume it.
So are you saying na dapat malamig palagi ang Dutch Mill Delight?
Yes, dapat laging malamig yung probiotic drink para hindi mamatay yung good bacteria. Ang probiotic and prebiotic fibers kasi it's meant for our digestion and immunity.
Very important din pala ang storage temperatures for probiotic products. Like Dutch Mill Delight, they actually come in different sizes. So you've got the 100 ml and the 400 ml bottles. The 100 ml, I love to drink it, especially right after a run. I sip it, one go, and I'm done. The 400 ml bottle, it takes me practically a whole day. It doesn't last longer than 24 hours because it's really that good. So Miss Jeline, will the product efficacy change if you open it, drink from it, reseal it, and put it back in the refrigerator?
Actually, wala namang problem. As long as you put it back in the ref and keep it refrigerated, the probiotic and prebiotic fibers will remain alive and effective.
For Dutch Mill Delight, I was actually told that you should consume it within 24 hours. But considering it's actually really refreshing and tasty, lalo na when it's served cold, and considering the many, many health benefits, I can actually finish the bigger one in less than 24 hours.
Yes, go right ahead. And just to give everyone a quick recap, ang probiotics, they keep our body healthy by supporting our immune system. Ang prebiotic fibers naman, sila yung nagsisilbing food or fuel sa probiotics by growing inside our tummy. Together, they grew stronger inside by balancing our tummy with more than good bacteria than bad bacteria.
Thank you so very much, Ms. Jeline, for that quick recap.
I'm glad to know na nakatulong ako by giving out health information.
Definitely. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for the last episode of Tummy Talks with Dutch Mill Delight. Once again, thank you so much everyone for watching all of our episodes. Now, if you've missed any, you can just easily scroll down the Dutch Mill Delight Facebook page to watch all of them. Have a delightfully good day, everyone!
Pag Dutch Mill Delight na!